What are the advantages of utilizing the reduced attorney fee program? Now, perhaps the most time-honored method of paying a professional for their services is by the hour. This certainly applies to auto mechanics, accountants, or attorneys. The individual is compensated for the actual hours that they worked on the case. Another common fee arrangement is what's called a flat fee or a fixed price, where an agreed upon amount is paid in exchange for a service or a package of services. But in the arena of personal injury, it is perhaps where the contingency fee finds its best fit. Here, an individual is injured in an accident and perhaps unable to work on a temporary or permanent basis. They may lack the financial resources to pay for expenses that are incurred as a result of their injury, including, most importantly, medical expenses. Here, the individual lacks the financial wherewithal to hire an attorney, and an attorney is willing to handle the case for free unless and until there is a financial recovery. Under a contingency fee arrangement, most attorneys are also willing to advance the cost of investigation and litigation so that the individual who most needs the money, the injured person, has those funds available to apply to medical bills and other family-related expenses.